Now, the kind of stretching you can do, do it for the rest of your core. So after the abs and glutes video I have, you can go and use this in the leisure. So we're gonna go down, it's kind of called, it's the yoga move, it's called an upward dog. You're gonna go down on your knees. You're gonna go directly straight underneath our chest, our toes, and the tops of our feet, and be down to the ground. You're gonna look straight up, all the way to the ceiling, elongating your tummy, looking all the way up. Make sure we breathe. Coming down. Coming back to child's pose. So I like to watch out my legs a little bit. Make sure you have that in your arms. Straight overhead. As long as they can go. And if you're very nimble, you can probably try to drive your face to the ground. Try to take care of the lower back a little bit. And breathe. You can hold this long or short if you wanted to. This for posterity. So we're going to bring our right leg out. It's not our right foot. Right arm is going to be out in front of us. You're going to grab that left hand, left leg. Once you have that, you're going to go and try to bring that right hand down to your forearm. Now pull everything else out. Make sure we extend the rest of that behind that top of the leg as much as possible. Subscribe, give it a thumbs up, like below, appreciate it for next time.